What is up, amateur athletes? It is Alex here, and I'm about to do my first speed workout in about 2 months. So I've got 2 rounds of 5 sets of 2 minutes on, 1 minute off, with that on pace being right around 6 minutes per mile. And then in between those 2 sets, I'm gonna have a 5 minute recovery. So let's see how I do.
Baby, won't you let me ride? Tell me what you like. I can't read your mind, bad as I want to. I really want you so. Baby, won't you let me ride?
First rep is down. Oop, just got hit by a car. I forgot how tough those are. Only 9 more to go.
Wait. Tell me what you like. I can't read your mind, bad as I want to. I really want you, girl. You could be the one, you could be my favorite. We could be in love if we keep dating. Baby, I could beat it up, I can catch the fade with it. Take the mask off, I can put my face in it.
Alright, well, we're halfway through. I'm averaging probably about 6:10 per 2 minute burst. Yet to walk one of the recoveries, so say that's pretty promising. I forgot how quickly the workout goes by when you're doing these short interval reps. That's all she wrote. First speed workout of prep in the bank. Whew. Feels good to be moving again.
So now that you saw some footage from my key workout this week, let me break it down even further using the Strava analysis tool. So here you can see the Strava activity for my Fartlek run. So once again, it was a 50-minute Fartlek with 10 rounds of 2 minutes on, 1 minute off. And when I go to the analysis section and I go to the pace analysis, I can see the breakdown of each of the paces. So I did start off a little slow at about 6:25, but then I was able to get it a little bit quicker, ultimately working up to that 6 minute mile pace. And then for the second round, once again, it was all within that 6 minute range. And what's really important here is this pace for me is the anaerobic pace.
Trip, we can vacation, take you all around the world, I'll get you paper planes. If I only hit it once, it would be a shame, wouldn't it? Tell me what you want, I'm tired of debating. Cause I can do you wrong if you won't be. Would it keep me on your mind long enough, babe? Should I be nice? Should I be rude? Do I text twice? Do I play cool? I could do it all if you want, babe. Baby, won't you let me ride? Tell me what you like. I can't read your mind, bad as I want to.
But now the question is, why do I even care about improving my anaerobic engine? After all, my marathon is going to take me 3+ hours. Well, it all goes back to this research conducted by Carl Foster, Jack Daniels, and Richard Yarborough, where they looked at 23 marathon runners and looked at the correlation between their VO2 max and their marathon performance. So you can see here that there's a very big correlation, almost with an R value of -0.86, which means as your VO2 max goes up, your expected marathon performance increases. And the reason why is by increasing your VO2 max, you're able to allow your muscles to work even more efficiently to deliver that oxygen that they need during the marathon race.
Baby, won't you let me ride? Tell me what you like. I can't read your mind, bad as I want to. I really want you, girl.
Oh, you can be the one, you can be the only. If you wanna be my girl or just a homie, I can give you love, I could play it cool for you. I could pick you up or send a pull for you. If I use my tongue, baby, would you like that? If you wanna bite, baby girl, I'll bite back. I can show you some, this could be a lesson. So tell me what you want. I'm tired of the guessing, baby.